Welcome to Best of Friends with me, Rani.
And me, Abs. Now, we're best buds, we're so close, I'd never want to lose you, Rani.
Sorry, who are you again?
I was Abs.
Freak. Let's meet the real mates.
Three tasks.
Three treats.
One's down to luck.
The rest is their choice.
Will they play fair?
Will they play dirty?
Will they still be
the best of friends?
Leona's funny, and when we're eating our lunch, she acts a bit crazy and all weird.
Seamus is supportive and kind of smart, and he is a good friend to play with as well. But he's a bit moany.
And Connor, because he's weird in a good way and he makes me laugh as well.
Nye, I've known him since nursery, and he does all these funny actions and these funny dances, and he's been my best friend since nursery.
I like Angel because she's always talking and she makes me laugh.
Now that we've seen what they think of each other, let's meet the mates. Hi, guys.
Hi.
You feeling good?
Yes.
Not for much longer, though, because I've got some information on all of you. Connor, I've heard you've got a little nickname. Is that true?
Yes.
Do you want to tell everyone what it is?
Honey Bunny.
Honey Bunny, all together.
Honey Bunny.
Honey Bunny, should I stop saying it?
Yes.
OK, I'll stop saying that. OK, Seamus, I've heard you're a bit adventurous. Is it true you'd like to climb a certain mountain?
Yeah.
But there's a little problem, isn't there? What's the problem?
I'm scared of heights.
Only a small problem.
Just an ickle problem. You might get over it one day.
OK, Nye, you're next. And apparently your birthday's on Christmas Day, is that true?
Yeah.
So what happens with your birthday presents?
I get Christmas and birthdays.
How cool is that? Lucky guy.
Anyway, guys, it's time to form your first circle of friendship. So, in we go.
One, two, three.
Best of friends!
Oh, it's a dance.
Yes.
I'm dancing.
Woo. That's right, it's time for the first unlucky dip, so bring on the sweets.
Thank you very much, sir. Right, in this bag there are five sweets. Three of them will turn your tongues blue. That means you have to do the first task. Now, the other two will keep your tongues clear, and that means you get to do a treat. There you go, Abs.
Just hold it in your hand.
I want to do the treat 100%.
No peeking.
So, who will get the task and who will get the treat?
Don't put it in your mouth just yet, because you suck.
In it goes.
Will it be Connor, Leona, Seamus, Nye or Angel? Three of them will get the task.
One, two, three. Stick your tongues out.
Out they come, the tongues. Guys, take a look at each other.
Right then, so you know what you're doing. Three of you with the blue tongues will be doing a task. The two with the clear tongues will be doing a treat. Please bring on the presenters' unlucky dip.
Thank you very much, sir.
OK, what do we do now?
You suck!
Oh, lovely.
All right, lads, stop right here. Have you ever been to the cinema before?
Yes.
Do you like going to the cinema?
Yes.
Well, you are going to love your first treat, because this is VIP cinema treatment. There's no tickets for you guys. There's no money for popcorn. You eat what you want, you see what you want, and we're going to have a great time. Are you ready?
Yes.
And you know what? There's no one else in the cinema with you. Just you two and me. Let's go.
Yes.
Thank you very much, sir.
Would you like me to reveal what you have to do? It's been reserved especially for you. Underneath this black bag, let me reveal it. In there are lots of spaghetti pasta shapes, all different letters of the alphabet. What we want you to do is spell out the phrase best of friends. You're going to have 2 minutes to work together as a team to try and pull off the task, OK? How does it sound? How do you feel?
Upset.
Upset. If you work together as a team, I'm sure you can do it, so best of luck.
Popcorn!
Sweet popcorn.
A drink.
A freezing drink.
And chocolate.
Come on, come on.
You can fit
more than that in there.
Free one, Joe, because I'm always the unlucky one.
Sweet and hot. There you go.
We're not paying for this, you know. We're VIPs. Great stuff. Give us some straws, mister.
I really want to do the treat next time.
Chocolate, please.
Yeah, chocolate.
You heard the boy. Chocolates. Yeah, VIP. I think his eyes are bigger than his belly. Let's go watch a film. Here we go. Can someone carry this for me?
Yeah.
Come on, make it snappy.
This is the worst.
Pick it up, Ben.
Go on. And your time starts now. That's 40 seconds gone.
What is that?
I don't like dipping my hands in stuff.
Need two S's.
No,
we don't.
Yeah, best of friends. Find a seat, wherever you want to sit, it's your cinema.
I'm very excited because I haven't been on a TV show before.
Are you excited?
Yeah. This is great having our own cinema to ourselves.
Isn't it just? Be like a real VIP.
You've got your
chocolate. Oh, thank you, Connor. We're not on a date, you know, though. I've got to tell you that.
Okay.
All right. Don't want you putting your arm around me in the film. Anyway, is it going to start?
Get your hands right in there and mix it around. We need to pass this task.
Yeah, it was a bit scary.
You're gonna have to speed up. You've got 15 seconds left.
Eight.
10, 9, 8.
I think Ronnie's really cheeky.
3, 2, 1. Stop there, your time is up. What have we got so far?
Best of.
Bets. Foe.
Best.
Rig. Best. What does that say?
Four.
You don't know how to spell.
You don't know how to spell.
It's upside down.
Well, you're a few letters short anyway, guys, so. Unfortunately, because you didn't complete the task, you have failed, which means we're going to have three of you for the next task.
Oh, no.
Here we are at our VIP treatment. What do you think of the film?
That was a great film. I really enjoyed it.
Brilliant. What about you, Connor?
Oh, it was okay. I'll give it 7.5 out of 10.
7.5? That's really good. What about you? Do you want to give
it a score? I'll give it 8 out of 10.
8 out of 10? Well, I'll give the popcorn and sweet 10 out of 10, because I think I feel a bit sick now. Tell you what, should we get in by the taskers?
Yeah.
Let's go!
I have got to undertake a task now as well. So I thought I'd spell out my name in the spaghetti alphabet shapes and eat it cold. What do you reckon?
Yeah.
But wait, not only Abs, your full name.
What, you want me to write Michael Absalom and eat it?
Yes. No cheating.
Fair enough. Here we go then. We're looking for another A. There's one right at the bottom there. Look. What a find. Woohoo! Alright, let's put that down there. There's an O.
Come on.
It's all falling apart.
Abs. Now eat it.
This is horrible. Man, give me a big cheer after this.
No,
the last one. Here we go.
Woo!
Yes!
Come on. High fives.
You know what I want to know, don't you?
What?
Pass or fail?
Failed.
You can kind of see by their sad faces, we're still a bit down about it. So because they failed, it means...
Hard.
It was hard.
If you lot would have done it, you probably would have failed. It is hard. Because they kept on breaking, innit, Dave?
You're right. Anyway, listen, the bottom line is we failed the first task, which is not good news. It means that we need three of you to do the next task.
OK, it's a second round, so that means three people can volunteer to do the task. It is going to be harder, so you have to decide amongst yourselves. Or, of course, you can do the unlucky dip again, which you used the first time.
It's up to you. Have a chat amongst yourselves. See what you want to do.
Now, Connor, you better watch your back because I'm going to have the treat next.
What is your decision?
We're going to do the unlucky dip.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah. Unlucky dip, man.
You don't want to do the unlucky dip.
What if the person that done the task does it again?
That's the way it is. That's the thing with the unlucky dip. That's the way it works.
Yes, Angel.
Mm. Shut those eyes, because here they come.
Will Connor and Nye get lucky twice in a row?
You suck.
One, two, three.
You wouldn't think it, but Angel's got the treat, along with Connor.
Oh, nice. How come the tongue?
Nice.
You've got off lightly again. Well done, Connor.
Connor's got the treat again.
A bit of a celebration from the youngster.
Okay, then. It's our turn, Abs.
Can I give them out?
Okay. You've stitched me up. You're in big trouble, Connor. Okay, we've got our sweets. What do we do now?
You suck!
Yes! Come on, let's dance to celebrate. Oh, yeah, baby. Oh, yeah. All right, 2 seconds, I'll be right with you. There we go. All right, Angel, Honey Bunny, congratulations.
Thank you.
Embarrassed because I called you Honey Bunny?
Yeah.
Connor, I'm only kidding. Now, you've got a fantastic treat lined up for you. Do you like making noise?
Yes.
I said, do you like making noise?
Yes!
That's more like it. Now, I'll give you a couple of clues as to what we're doing today. The first clue are these, and the second clue is this. One, two, three, four! I'll show you what we're doing.
Right, it is time for today's second task, and it's my turn this time. It's a difficult one, I'm dreading doing it, but I have to do it, and so do the guys, because they failed their task this morning, so it's really important now that they pass this one. What they have is two boxes in front of me. One of them has 10 things in it. I'm not even going to tell you what they are just yet. They have to transfer them from this box into this box, and they only have a minute each to do it. Do you want to see what they are? They are cockroaches. They're moving, aren't they? They're so alive.
OK, that was Tim on drums. Thank you very much, Tim.
Hi.
This is Colin. He's going to be telling you what you're up to for your treat today.
What I want you to do is watch what I do and then try and join in.
When I knew it was drumming, I was really excited because I'd done it before last year.
Honey Bunny. Sorry,
nice.
Mistake.
Come on, you cannot hide from us. In you come, young man. Oh. It's cockroaches. Your time starts now. They don't bite, they won't harm you.
20 seconds.
You're doing well, mate, really well. Take a hold of it gently.
Oh! I genuinely can't do it. I can do it.
Go on now, you can do it.
One, time's up.
Really, really sorry, mate. It was a hard one, wasn't it? They're quite wriggly, aren't they? But you tried your best, didn't you?
Yeah. Next game we're going to do is a copying game. Feet, feet, thigh, thigh, tummy, tummy. Can't hear you, Angel. Feet, feet, thigh. Thigh, tummy, tummy, clap. Feet, feet, thigh, thigh, tummy, tummy, clap. Brilliant. Feet, feet, thigh, thigh, tummy, tummy, clap. 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 Feet, feet, thigh, thigh,
tummy, tummy, clap. Cockroaches. You ever picked up a cockroach before?
No.
Just put your hand in there.
I'm scared of picking up the cockroaches because I really hate them.
Can't do that.
You want to have a go? You don't have to.
Don't want to.
I don't blame you. It's horrible and I hate them. Sorry. No problem, mate. Come on out. You're right.
Woo! Ah, excellent. Okay. Okay, so that is basically samba. Connor, we need to learn how to play the maracas. Out, in, and that's fantastic. This instrument, have you any idea what it's called?
A drum.
Ah, very good. One, two, fantastic.
Cockroaches.
One by one, let's start the clock.
I can't do this, it's nasty.
It is nasty.
Stink.
Yuck.
Oh, fantastic! You are doing brilliantly. You've done one, the rest is easy.
I tried to pick up the one that was hissing, but I was scared because it was hissing and it might have bite.
That was great. I'm really, really impressed. But you did fail the task because you had to get 10 out. But one, excellent. Feel proud of yourself?
No.
Do you want to do some more? You can do if you want. Do you want to take them home? No.
My mum won't allow me.
She won't allow you. I don't blame her. It's a second failure.
Hello?
It sounds very loud there. Tell you what, Seamus wants to have a word with anyone there. Who's there who wants to speak?
OK, I'll pass you over to Angel. OK, right. Seamus wants to have a word.
Hello, Angel. How are you doing? Yeah, what is it?
We're in the studio playing music.
The task is...
You have to pick up
cockroaches.
Oh! What have I got to do?
They pick up cockroaches.
That's them.
Hello?
All right. Been
Hello.
Doing?
You've been playing music.
What are they doing?
They're playing music.
Listen.
Did you hear that?
Abs? Are you having fun?
No, we're having a really terrible time, aren't we? Listen how sad everyone is.
Can't believe that, Leona. They're having too much of a good time. They're doing their treat. How awful's this?
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. They're definitely doing. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Tomorrow I might do the task for them if they're nice to me.
Thanks, Colin. Thank you very much. Take care, guys. Bye-bye.
Here we go. You ready?
Oh, God, what?
That's it.
Oh,
my God.
Oh, God.
Look, it's a giant cockroach.
It's not funny. You wouldn't have been able to do it. It was mad. They were like that big. They're unbelievable.
You're such an exaggerator. My task wasn't too bad. I only had to do alphabet-y spaghetti. Then I was doing a little bit of drums.
What is it? It's like
a skanky foot. Tickle, tickle.
It's gone.
Maybe it was a clue. Who knows?
Hello. Ronnie. Hello. Yeah, hi, Ronnie. What's up? Hello. Could you cover for me like 10 minutes or so? Yeah, just tell him I'm sorry I overslept. Yeah. Okay. All right, bye.
Morning.
Hiya.
How are we feeling today?
Fine.
So you two did the treat yesterday. You did drumming. Tell us all about it.
We were playing it really loud.
Show them your freestyling, because that was really good.
Look at that.
It was frantic. They're just hitting everything. No style or anything.
Well, we did the task.
Yeah, well, tell us all about it. What did you get up to?
We had to pick up 14 cockroaches and put it in a different jar.
It was horrible. I mean, I think I was shaking at one point. But I did manage to pick them up, didn't I?
Yeah.
Only one, and it took you half an hour.
The truth comes out. We know that you did the task. What we need to know is if you passed or failed.
You failed.
You failed the task.
Oh, no!
It was a really...
The cockroaches task, it wasn't that hard. I could have done it easily.
But that does mean your final task, three of you still have to definitely do it.
OK, well, you've got some options now to choose from. Because we need three of you can now volunteer if you'd like to, or you can go to the Unlucky Dip to select those three.
Now, as it's the final one, it's the hardest one, it means all five of you can volunteer together and do it as mates. But that does mean if one of you fail, you all fail and no one gets to do the final treat.
Connor here, he hasn't done a task yet, so you might want to volunteer if you're a nice friend, but you don't have to, that's just an idea. Leona, I don't think you've done a treat yet, is that right? Okay, Seamus, have you done a treat?
No.
Okay, so these two haven't even had a treat yet. Lots to chat about. Get in a huddle and have a nice chat amongst yourselves.
I feel like it's unfair because Connor's done two treats and I haven't done any.
I'd like to do the treat again.
What's happening here? We hear the words trust and volunteer. What's going on?
He won't volunteer.
No, he's going to swap over with Seamus.
He's going to swap and then they call me selfish.
Yeah, because you are.
No, because if they volunteer, that means all of us would have a treat, so all of us will be happy.
It's all about friendship and trust, yeah? But what if somebody fails?
Will they just have to try, innit?
What if it's something to
try?
But
what if you don't do it?
Well, I will do it. I will.
How do you know? What if you have to jump off a cliff?
It's their final circle of friendship.
Best of friends!
Woohoo! There you go. The least enthusiastic dance.
Who is going to volunteer? Who's going to do the unlucky dip? What's the decision? You're going to volunteer to do the task? Anyone else? Nine. And Connor.
Okay, so we've got the three of you. Leona, Seamus, you're in the clear. Whatever happens, you're doing the treat, so that's good for you. And maybe later on, you'll be seeing these guys. But what we need to find out now is who's coming along with you out of me and Rani.
Three, two, one, go!
Okay, the time is nigh. Have you got any idea what you've got to do?
No. Is it going to be alive?
It's not going to be alive. We've made sure of that. That's a good thing, right?
Is it going to be dead?
Hopefully. I hope so. Does it smell good or does it smell bad? Okay, shall we find out what's underneath here? All right, then. Take a look.
Guys, it's time for your final treat. Open your eyes. So, do you like computer games?
Yeah. I love better than school.
Better than school? Yeah. But I tell you what, you are going to love this because you are going to get the chance to play the latest in brand new games. Before anybody else, how does that sound?
Wicked.
Wicked. Let's see your thumbs. Let's warm those thumbs up. Give them a bend, give them a stretch, give them a bend, give them a stretch because it's time to play. Pick your game, guys. Off you go. These are brand new, remember?
Your task is under here.
What's that?
What does it look like?
Chicken.
Which part of a chicken?
It's a claw.
Yeah, the chicken's claws. We just want you to take a nice, big, juicy bite out of the claws. You up for it?
Yeah. My friend put the pressure on, so I had to volunteer, so I'm not really happy with that. I think this is testing my friendship.
Hello.
Hi, Jim.
Are
you,
Tim?
Hi.
Five.
Whoa.
That is the toe of a chicken.
I think they did force me into the decision because I didn't really want to do it and then they're saying that I'm selfish.
A whole one?
Not a whole one. We just want you to have a taste, sample the goods. This is a Chinese delicacy. So it's all right. But it's just grim because it's a chicken's toe. Let me just remind you, there's a lot at stake here, okay? If you don't do it, then you won't be going to do the treat and neither will any of the others.
But when it was in my mouth, it was all soft, and then these thin, crunchy bits came in my mouth, so I had to drink. Felt okay, actually.
It's actually chicken's toes.
Eat it.
Yep, you've got to eat a little bit. You've got to sample the goods.
Now.
Yep, in your own time. Well done.
It's all gooey and chewy and that's nasty. Never do it again. Disgusting.
Welcome back to the kitchen. Here we are to find out the results of your task. You all passed the task, right? Yeah! There's one person that hasn't done the task. Who's that?
You.
I have to eat the chicken toes as well. Bon appetit, as the Chinese say.
When Ab told me that it was a lot of fat on there, I got a bit worried. Because I don't want to put on a lot of weight.
You're complaining about how much you had to eat. Look at me, I've got to eat two of them. So? Do you want to help me out?
No!
Who wants to help me out? Oh, come on, if you were my mates, you'd help me out.
Just eat it!
I'm not your mate, that's the thing. I just have to work with you.
All done.
Yay!
Thank you. Delicious. Right, shall we go off and have some fun?
Yay! Let's go then.
Tell us all the task. How bad? Did you pass? Did you fail? What did you have to do?
We passed.
Give them a big cheer.
What did you have to do?
Eat that.
Look, we brought one to sample. This one's actually for you, Rani.
What is that?
They are chicken claws. Like the toes of a chicken.
You ate them?
Yeah, Connor ate the toe off this bit here, and then these two as well have the nice meaty, fleshy, skinny part.
Anyway, guys, welcome. This is your final treat. You have got brand new games here, and you are welcome to play them.
Yes! Let's go!
Yes! I go!
Faster!
Anyone would like a drink? Biscuits, some crisps.
Come on, have some more. Here.
What is
here.
This?
For that,
you can have this. Here. In fact, Seamus, take the trolley. Off you go.
I
like
the whole trolley.
I got your goodie bag. Was that you were really happy to see me?
Yay!
Yeah, there's one, there's one. That's enough games for these mates.
And we'll see you next time on Best of Friends. Take care.
Bye. Challenge, yeah?
Come on, then.
Come on, then.
I think my friends are a bit bossy and I'm a bit annoyed with them. Now Connor had a little bit of a disagreement, but I feel really proud of Connor for doing it anyway.
I think that they'll be, Seamus and Leona will be happy because they finally got to do a treat, and I have to say sorry to Connor for saying those things to him.
We talk to each other, play with each other, and we tell secrets to each other. That's why they're my best friends.